I Love You, the great Norman DeLaJoyo's horse. They won the world championship last year in Vienna, but they come into this final with 5 faults against them. That means that if they have a clean ride, Mario Delorier could even have a knockdown for 4 and still be ahead of Norman DeLaJoyo, which is a pretty comfortable place to be if you're ahead of Norman DeLaJoyo. But if you're ever behind him, I think you're finished.
That is the best thing that I've ever heard been said about Norman. You do not want to be chasing Norman. Now Mario has Norman chasing him. Will Norman fret and worry and cause rails to come down? It'll be a great test of his nerves.
This is one of the most expensive horses in the world, of course, now valued at over $1 million. And he looks to be difficult to handle, but Norman DeLaJoyo just handles that horse.
He is such a testy animal underneath you. As you say, he's a stallion. His attention is sometimes it's there, sometimes it's not, and it's a very difficult horse to run. You can see Norman working with his arms and his upper body, bringing the horse back over 5 feet 3 inches. There's the testy flanks. Touch it, and it's down. It stays up, that's fine. He just left.
I'm quite sure there'll be no problem now for this man and this horse. Oh, no.
Throwing the gauntlet down, it looks like to Mario.
Now the clean ride for Norman DeLaJoyo and the defending champion and I Love You. So they stay at 5. And boy, oh boy, everybody has to be feeling the pressure of this pair. Norman DeLaJoyo and I Love You.